Shanghai GDG is a very interesting developer community.
I'm glad somebody has asked this question.
This is where the magic happens.
This is primarily a question and answer show. So if any of you out there would like to ask questions.
Hi, everyone. This is Stephen Basil here for another Google Developers Live. Today we are, or me rather, since this is a solo endeavor, I'm going to be taking a look at an OS X app for Google Drive called Archie. Basically, what Archie is a full implementation of the Drive web interface, but done as a native application for Macs. And I thought this would be a good comparison since a few weeks ago we did an app review of an Android client called Astro, which is a file manager for Android devices, which did a lot of the same functionality in terms of implementing access to Drive as a file system from within their application. And it'd be a good comparison to see how that translates over to a full desktop application. So the Archie application is going to take a look at their website really quick. It is still beta. It's very very early access right now, but as just an OS X user myself, I have to say it's actually a really nicely done application. I take a little bit of issue with their bringing Google Drive to the humans claim. Google Drive is a pretty usable product as is, but for those who do enjoy having a desktop client, it is something to take a look at. There are also a couple other applications that are very similar. One particular. That maybe we'll do an app review of sometime in the next few weeks is collections.me, and very similar functionality in terms of bringing Drive content and file management to the desktop experience. But I already did install Archie here, and you can take a look at the application. I have one little nit in just the dimensions of the UI. It's a little narrow for me. I prefer to go a little widescreen. But you can see here, you actually have our Drive content. Authentication was very easy. It's using OAuth. And the first thing that happens when you launch the app for the first time is it will present a pop-up web page for entering your Google credentials. Already went through that, but we can see here it connected to my account. And of course, we can click on files. We'll launch them in whatever the native application is for that type. And we could also do things like create new files. In fact, you can even create new like Google documents, for example. And I'll just do this. We'll just create this. And the nice thing is for the native Google Doc formats, when we try to open that, it's actually going to launch this in a web browser, where then I can then go edit this file. So a pretty nice experience for working with native Google Doc formats, and also pretty nice for working with file on your desktop. Of course, we have the sync client. If for whatever reason you're not using that and you just want to do quickly add something to Google Drive from anywhere in your file system, you can just drag something right into Archie and it will just do an upload into Google Drive. In fact, we can then go over to, let's go over to drive.google.com, and we should see that content there when that loads. There are some things that Archie did in the UI that I think are actually pretty cool, and a little bit different than how we do navigation on Google Drive itself. So one is we have some really nice quick views here for accessing our content. If I want to quickly find my starred items, I can click on the star. If I want to look at just folders that I have in here and trash and so on. And then the one that's really cool actually is this contacts view. So one of the permissions Archie asks for is Google Contacts. And pulls in a lot of information here. So you can actually see we get a nice profile view. We can see pictures of the people from our contacts, and the even cooler part is we'll actually show you how many items you have shared with each of these users. So we can see here I have this just demo account on one of our domains that I have. It says 98 shared items. I can just drill into this, and it will show me all of the items I have shared with that account. So that's actually really a nice navigation feature that they added, which is not something that is easily seen in the Drive web UI. So kind of a pretty cool innovation there. And like, you know, likewise, I can go click on my wife, see what I have shared with her, and so on. You know, so it's a pretty well done application. You know, if you take a look at their menu options, you do have a lot of different things. They've built in the Google Drive sharing. So you can see here, I could actually just click on the little share icon and start, and I can just share with my other account. And they'll manage that. And of course, I will just do the same sharing that happens if you were to share this through the web UI. You could do it from here. We can get the link for that file, change visibility. If you want to make it public, you know, available on a domain, all of those are here, changing ownership. And you know, pretty much anything that you can do in the Drive UI or through the Sync client, you could do through Archie. And we also have some, you know, they actually integrated some contact management. Little bit of a UI issue in that this is grayed out unless you happen to be on the contact view. But if I want to, you know, create a new contact for, I don't know, hopefully there's nobody named Joe at example.com. But we can add that, and that's going to be added into my contacts, you know, synced in there. So that same contact information is now, of course, in Gmail, on my phone, wherever. Overall, it's a really nicely integrated experience. I haven't really run into too many issues in using it so far, other than, you know, just a few minor issues with how the UI is done. You can see here's that file I'd uploaded earlier. And overall, it's really cool. I did mention earlier, there's one other application that if you are interested in a desktop experience for Google Drive, that might be another interesting one to check out. And possibly we'll do an app review of this. We can even do a little bit of a head-to-head and kind of see which one comes out on top. But Collections is also worth investigating and trying out if you have a chance. This one goes a little bit beyond just Google Drive. It does, you know, Facebook and Instagram and everything. Really cool idea for giving it that desktop view of all your files in the cloud, no matter where you're coming from. But for Archie, you know, it's a really solid application. I would like a little bit more flexibility in the UI, and just to, you know, be able to change the view. You know, maybe do a you know, a tile view like we have in the Drive Web UI for a little bit more visual browsing. But other than, you know, just a few minor issues, it's a really cool application for Mac users, which I am. You know, I probably will be giving this a try at home a little bit more and, you know, seeing if it sticks. So good job to the guys that work on Archie. And that is it for today. So thank you, everyone, and we will see you next week.